we are out of nowhere getting hail. It's a set of ice pellets, but suddenly out of nowhere. It's 12:39 right now on Friday, November 5th, and I am driving through ice pellets, and it's pretty heavy, as you can see back there. Fortunately, I'm driving away from it, but this was actually not forecasted in our weather forecast from what I took a look at. According to weather this morning, it was supposed to only be hazy. And out of nowhere, all of these storms are starting to pop up. I haven't had a chance to look at radar as I walked out the door, but yeah, this was not something that was forecasted for today, and figure it'd be a pretty cool event to capture on video for you guys. So probably go ahead and get this up on YouTube later tonight. Obviously, you'll probably watch it, and hope you guys enjoy the little bit of ice pellets that you saw there, or hail, whatever they're classifying it as.